Come on, Buffy, there's no reason to get all shirty about it. Bloody hell.